Once upon a time, there was a crow. Crow called Leena. Leena was a brave, courageous, and a clever crow. Leena loved to explore the world and used to fly all over the places. On one hot scorching day, Leena felt hot and thirsty and was looking for a place to take some shade.
Ah, what a sigh of relief. Today it is exceptionally hot.
But the relief did not last for longer. Leena felt extremely thirsty and had to find water for herself before she could continue her adventure. So Leena said,
I need to find water at once. I feel so thirsty. Oh my, I need to find water this instant, otherwise I would be a chicken pie for a vulture's dinner.
I must get water.
So Leena the crow felt really tired and thirsty with all the flying and the hot weather, so she takes another shade on the tree. Whilst resting, Leena fell asleep.
Yes, yes, lots of water, woohoo, yay, I can't believe the cool breeze.
Leena the crow was dreaming of rain, but the dream did not stay for long.
Oh, that was just a dream. Oh look, I can see a well, maybe I can get some water. Oh no, this well is so deep. If I go down, I may not be able to come up, and it also looks very dark. I need to find another way.
Maybe I can help. Why don't you come with me? I have lots of water in my den.
The crow knew it was an evil trick for capturing her, so she said,
How can I trust you? No, thank you.
You won't be able to find water in this heat, but suit yourself.
In search of water, the crow spotted a bottle with some water in it, and she went close to it.
Oh no, the water is so low. I can't get my beak inside it. It will get stuck. I wonder what I should do.
So Leena the crow spotted some pebbles on the floor, so she came up with an idea.
Maybe I could throw some pebbles into the jar and the water will rise up. This way, I can quench my thirst.
So the crow threw pebbles into the bottle one by one until the water rose. Then Leena drank the water and quenched her thirst and flew away with delight. So the moral of the story is, never lose hope. And also, where there's a will, there is a way. The end.